How to boost network performance on OMEN gaming computers. Boost the network performance on your OMEN gaming PC using OMEN Command Center. From Start, or the Windows taskbar, open OMEN Command Center. Under the name of your OMEN computer, select Network Booster. Network Booster balances your network bandwidth, so priority is given to active video games and applications. Network Booster has three modes: off, auto, and custom. With Network Booster off, network bandwidth traffic and prioritization defaults to Windows settings. Detailed network traffic for all running applications still displays in the Total Network Bandwidth Usage section, but no prioritization occurs. Select Auto to have OMEN Command Center manage the network priorities for active games and applications. Select Custom to set the priority of each running application yourself, and block applications you do not want prioritized. Activate Dual Force to enable simultaneous Ethernet and Wi-Fi connections. Active games and applications are assigned to Ethernet, and all other programs are assigned to Wi-Fi. Select the Settings tab to manually assign a specific priority level to either an Ethernet or Wi-Fi connection. Disable Dual Force and then move the slider next to each priority. With all Network Booster settings adjusted, exit OMEN Command Center and resume gaming.